Hey, baby. What you doing? Back off. Come have a seat in the swivel chair. What do you think of your dad's new cyborg guy? Was it cool? Is a little red light flashing? Uh-huh. Okay, that's recording now. What?
There's two pigeons. Cyborg guy. He's got that. Cyborg guy. I'll get a little better angle looking down.
Ah! Juke me. Fetch it up. Good shot. Good girl. Here. Give. Oh, that's a kiki bird. Good girl, you stay, good girl. So nice and cool out. God, 68 degrees this morning. I finally believe it. The weatherman's been saying for a week now, oh, it's gonna hit 60s Sunday or Monday, at least Monday. And the truck thermometer said 68. Joanne's even wearing a hoodie, huh? You warm enough? That's a good outfit. Did your mom decide to put that outfit on you? That's a good hunting outfit. Here you go, Kelly. Here, here. Heel up. Dang it. No. They kept coming and tweeting in, you know. I figured some would keep going, fly over you or something. Abby, heel. Good girl, you stay. That's some poor shooting, man. God. No, I didn't take the skillet shot. Yeah. Perfectly camouflaged, huh? Fetch it up. Oh, it's right here, yeah. Good girl. Good girl, dead. Dead, right there. Good girl. Just smelling around for it.
You can get it, Abby.
You want to go pick that one up for me, baby?
Okay.
Good shooting. All right.
You in.
Joanne, fetch it up.
Okay.
Fetch it up. Good girl. Go on, Abby. Going back. Good girl, back. Fetch it up. a heavy one?
Yeah.
Abby here?
No.
Abby here?
No.
Abby?
No.
Good girl, over.
Good.
Right there, dead bird, fetch it up. Fetch.
No.
Thank you, baby. No bands on his feet?
No.
Mm-hmm. Well, Abby's having trouble. Oh, behind us? Yep, behind us.
How far?
Going back. Fetch it up. Right there. Good girl. Dead. Dead bird. Right there. Good girl. Oh. Take them, finish them off. One BB in the head, please.
Daddy.
What? Oh. Over here, Kelly. Thank you. Good girl. Stay here, Dave, Joanne. Good girl, dead, Abby. Abby, here? Here? Good girl. Dead bird. Right there. Good girl, Abby. Right there. Abby, here. Dead bird. There's some feathers. It was right here, right? Abby, here. Dead. Dead. Oh, there it is. Abby. Don't let her find it. Abby. Here. You got dead bird. Here. Dead. Good girl. She still didn't smell it. Here. Dead. Abby. Here. Dead bird. Dead. Good girl. Give.
Give. Is he heavy? He looks.
Good girl. That's a plump one, huh? Let's go get the one over by where we were sitting. Abby, dead bird, fetch it up. Another dead bird. It's right by the camera. Dead. Abby, dead bird, fetch it up. Here, dead. Dead bird. Good girl, dead. Good girl. Fetch it up. Good girl. Here you go. Good girl, Abby. Here. Good girl. Give.
Lucky we cleaned these.
Yeah.
Oh.
No jewelry. My friend Trey got one with jewelry on him. He's wearing a band. No, thank you, sir.
Yeah, Mack, squeeze it a little bit.
Oh, that's all right. Tenderized, huh? He didn't eat it, though, right? that's good. Getting better. Man, I wonder if that camera caught that bird fall right in front of it. Yeah, this camera right here. Because it flopped right at the base of that camera. All right, sit down, baby. Good fetch, Abby. Good fetch, Joanne. Oh, I hit the... Fetch it up. Good girl.
Go get him.
I knocked him. I have to finish it.
Finish it.
Oh, she got it. It's on the ground. Good girl. Dead. Good girl. Fetch it up. Right there, Dead. That was lame. Good spot, man. I took a piece of my hand off. Good girl. Fetch it up, Dad. Good girl. Good girl, Abby. Here. Good girl. Give. Good girl. I know. Not for long. Good girl. Good fetch. Oh, I saw him, yeah. Thanks for spotting that one, Joanne. Good job. Dad closed the shotgun up. You see that?
Yeah.
He closed the shotgun up. And he pinched his hand in there. He's going to have to remember not to do that anymore. Here. Oh, man, that's bad. I had blood in my eyes. I couldn't see. Hold still, baby. Nice shot. Good boy, Mack. Good fetching.
Down.
Good girl.
Down.
Fetch it up.
Down,
no,
it went over there.
I know. I see it. That's all right. Shh. Dad, right there, Abby. Here. Good boy, Mack. Good boy. Here.
No. Here.
Good boy. Good boy. All right. Thank you, Mack.
I think it's a white wing, huh?
Yeah, that looks like a white wing. All right. No, is that yours? My bird. Mack got it. You didn't find it. Good boy, Mack. Good boy. Good fetch.
Abby, here.
Fetch it up. Good girl, here. Good girl, here, here. Heel up. Give. Good girl. Got a bird, huh? Day. Nice shot. Whoa, here. Nice shot. Here. Oh, good girl. Fetch it up. Good girl. Give. 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 Go ahead, Joanne. Go get that one. Did Dad get that bird? Where is it? Go down over here somewhere? It's tough scenting, huh? Dead? Is there a dead bird here somewhere? Man. Dead bird. Good girl. Fetch it up. That's a stretch. Going back. Way back. Over by those other trees, buddy. Dad better count some birds, huh? Abby, here. It's warm in the sun. We sit in the shade so the birds can't see us as well. That's the theory, anyway. Should we count them?
Okay.
What you got, Joanne? That dog wants to chew on that bone, I think. I think he likes that bone. She does. No, that's not yours. That's Joanne's dinosaur bones. Wow, did you find more dinosaur bones?
Yeah.
Let's see, hold them up. What kind of dinosaur do you think that one? A small one? Or do you think it's the same dinosaur, just different bone? Which one's the T-Rex bone?
None of them.
Oh, none of the T-Rex? Oh, they're too tiny?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Maybe it's from his toe. Maybe it's just a little bone from his toe. Right? Maybe it's from his little arms that he has, he complains about in all the cartoons. Yeah.
One of his toes.
One of his toe bones. There's more? Well, that should be good for now. We'll take those back, okay? All right, let's go. Oh, that's okay. I can only carry so many. My hands are full.
I know, there's only one more I can carry.
Okay, go get it then. Let's go. I'll come with you. Oh, man, I see it. It's over there behind the tree. That's the biggest one yet. Over here. Holy smokes. That's bigger than all the other ones you got. Is that a T-Rex bone, that one? Maybe? You gonna get it? Dad's hands are full. Holy smoke, come here, let's see. There's a T-Rex rib bone? Oh yeah, you gonna get that one too? Man, you got a lot of bones to carry. Got it? Come here, let's see all your bones. That is a rib bone for sure.
Yay, I'm
fine. Alright, you gonna bring those to the zoo or something?
Yeah.
Alright.
They said that we can bring five.
Oh, okay, there you go. That's five things. Let's go. We gotta make it back to the truck now. You gonna make it up here? Alright. Go and put them in the truck, I guess. Big, look at the size of that rib compared to yours. Hold it up to you. Wow. That's a big rib, huh? Maybe, probably too big to be a cow bone, huh? Them bones in here for now.
Yeah.
Okay. So the dog doesn't chew them. Huh?
Come on, buddy.
Thank you. Oh. Load up. No. Get in there. Stay. Stay down there, okay? Don't sit on the side.